It's Keith. Welcome back to the channel. We got a couple of fuel saving tips. Stay with us.
Optimize them tire pressures. Correct fluid levels help.
You can also cut down your warm-up time in the morning. Change your oil. A tune-up including spark plugs.
New spark plug wires.
And distributor cap. Some fuel injector cleaner wouldn't hurt. Maybe get some weight out of the back. Last but not least, don't drive like me.